Is it over yet?
Wait, Gary, where are we?
I seem to remember Papa Smurf sending us to Father Time's for something. If I could just remember what.
Look at that, you hairy nuts. What a cute little child of nerve. Do you want to come home with me?
Oh, good idea. Let's run back to the village of the rotten Smurf.
Or was it Father Time who sent us to Papa Smurf?
Didn't touch anything, did you?
I don't think so.
What do you mean, you don't think so?
Great Smurfs!
Great Smurfs!
They've turned into Smurflings. What do you mean you can't change them back?
Change us back to what?
We don't have time to take care of little Smurflings. We've got a music festival to put on.
Change us back to what?
Sorry, there's nothing I can do. I've discovered no method for going forward in time. Only backward.
I'm afraid Nat, Snappy, and Slouchy will just have to remain Smurflings and grow up when they, grow up.
I don't want to be a grown-up anyway.
Me neither. They don't seem to have much fun.
Please, quiet, my little... And my even littler Smurfs. You were all little Smurflings once. I know. I was there. Smurflings need guidance and understanding, and the love of each and every Smurf. Wow.